Dropping.
What's up, everybody? We're here at Tamarack in Idaho. I got here early before El Stacker and the Aussies, so we're gonna wait on them. I'm gonna do some warm-up runs because it's freezing cold. -3 degrees, snow is super soft. They got 4 inches of snow like the night before yesterday, so there's still some leftover powder stashes, as you guys can see, but it's all about the packed powder and corduroy, and I think this year they actually have some parks set up, so we're gonna explore Tamarack. Looks like it's not icy like when I came 2 years ago, so if you guys want to check out that video, which was miserable, check it out. Like I'm hiking. The nice thing about this being a tourist resort is that ridge doesn't really look like it's been touched. We're hiking over this bad boy. We're gonna drop it. Gosh dang. Oh, okay, drop it. Oh, there's chunky there. Whew. Not too bad. Yeah. Dude, I got lost in the trees, so just meet back at the base area at the bottom of Tamarack Express.
I got my cousin on the line too. We're three-waying you.
What's
just
up?
Just having a threesome.
Ew.
We can always just chill for a second, take a few pictures, take a few videos, and then by the time we do all that, you just be up here. Thank you.
I thought you didn't even come up today. I was like, where is